Good morning, everyone. Today's October 13th, 2022. We are going to chant Shoshin Nenbutsu Geni, Sofu style. So please join me in gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda.
建立無常修正願、諜報敬大愚勢、高校士由師承従、従姓名称文実報、不法無量無偏向、無下無怠光炎能、頂上寛喜智慧光、無断難事無所向、長日学校精進説、一切群情無故障、本願名号少女号、至真信行願人、上等学生大涅槃、一死滅度願成就、如来小意高出世、唯説弥陀本願会、五濁悪事群情会、往生如来如実言、納骨一念起愛心、不断煩悩得涅槃、煩上逆法最易入、要修心入戒一味、摂取心向上昇合、意の垂波無明暗、本来心臓死運無、上不真実信心天、異形一向不運無、運無思議妙無暗、逆心謙虚大狂喜、即応超絶合悪臭、一切善悪凡無人、問心如来具足願、仏言広大勝迎者、善人名分達利家、弥陀仏本願念仏、邪見狂慢なく修行、信行従事仁義難、南中至難無可思議、引導最天使論下、中華自治意気思考想、現代小公正小意、妙如来本誓要起、釈迦如来了我性、一切光明南天竺、龍樹大智出土説、質の在派有無権、専絶大乗無上法、超感義事小安楽、賢治南行六六、信行異行至道楽、億年弥陀仏本願、次年即時入必定、唯能成就如来号、往生大悲具足音、天人菩薩像論説、奇妙無下光如来、永州多羅漢真実、高専能超大誓願、 こういう本願力へ行こう。移動軍上昇一新、金融区独大崩壊、逸逆入大へ収集、特使連携造成会、即将信用保証人、有本能林現人図、入省寺恩寺用芸、本師曇鸞了天師、上皇蘭生菩薩来、三蔵漆十条経、本庄専業喜楽法、天神菩薩論中芸、報道因果牽制願、普賢寧公有他力、清浄心唯心人、惑前凡夫信心法、超智障寺即涅槃、一心無量光明道、超宇宙上皆不軽、同社結晶道難生、唯名浄土活入、万全自力遍言集、円満特号感染症、三不三心経音音、増末法滅道品、一生増悪地具税、思案業外生妙化。全道独明武将位、高愛上三要逆悪、光明明後見因縁、皆入本願第一回、行者小樹金剛心、狂気一年総合、用意大東逆三人、即将法相四条落、原神公開一大教、延期安行観日祭、先祖修身反先人、法華義道小便流、国中悪人唯小仏、火薬剤非摂取中、煩悩生厳水不堅、大悲無間上生我、本師現空明仏教、憐憫善悪凡夫人、真宗教唱好編集、千尺本願具悪説、源来生自輪伝下、決知義上意生死、即入寂静無為楽非地信心異能入、不教大事修士道、常在無辺極上悪、同族自主、愚道心、唯一家心志、高僧説。ナーマンダブ、ナーマンダブ、ナーマンダブ、ナーマンダブ。 세손가이신기묘진지뽀느게공요라이감쇼한라고나만다스나만다스나만다스나만다스나만다스나만다스나만다스
Now I'd like to share the words from the notes on the inscriptions on sacred scrolls. So please, 임인가쇼, please put your palms together. 東朝光明寺の禅道家生の真蔵の名門。智王禅道の別宅を褒めたもうて曰く、禅道は阿弥陀仏の化身なり、仏の六字を称せば、すなわち仏を嘆ずるなり、すなわち懺悔するなり、すなわち発願回向なり、一切全言、浄土を称言するなりと。The inscription on the portrait of Tang Dynasty Master Shantou of Kuan Min Temple. Qi Yun praises the extraordinary virtue of Shantou. Shantou is an incarnation of Amida Buddha. To say the Buddha's six character name is to praise the Buddha. It is to repent. It is to awaken the aspiration for birth and turn over the virtue. All the roots of good adorn the pure one. ナモアミーダブツ、ナモアミーダブツ、ナモアミーダブツ、ナマンダブツ、ナンマンダブツ、ナンマンダブツ。So this is the passage praising Master Shantou, and we will have four passages on Master Shantou in these notes on the inscriptions on sacred scrolls. As Reverend Seiken Shirakawa mentioned, Shinran Shogin's teaching structure is the teaching. You know, the teaching is based on Master Tanlan, and practical aspect is based on Master Shantou. So Master Shantou's writing is really important for our spiritual life as Jodo Shinshu Buddhists. And there are not many information about Chiyan and his writings, but Honen Shogin wrote in his commentary on the Raja Sutra that Chi Yin admired Master Shantou, so Shinran Shogin probably followed Honen Shogin's understanding. The time of Tang Dynasty was really the time of, time for the Buddhism to flourish in China. From the Pure Land Buddhism, we had Master Tao Cho and Master Shantou, but this was the time when Tripitaka Master Shantzan came back from India with so many scriptures. And Shantzan's main focus was to translate Yogacara-related texts, but he did translate many scriptures which influenced the people after him. You know, like, we don't chant in our traditions, but one of the most famous sutras, Heart Sutra, that is translated by Shantzan. And Master Shantou was a disciple of Master Tao Cho. But when Master Tao Cho passed away, Master Shantou went to a Daxian temple in Chang'an, where Shantzan resided. So I assume Master Shantou and Shantzan have met, but you know, I'm not sure. Master Shantou also resided in Kuan Min Temple in Chang'an. But when he passed away, he was buried by a Zhongnanshan mountain. And Zhongnan is pronounced as Shunan in Japanese. So that sometimes we refer to Master Shantou as Master of Shunan. And Shinran Shogin often refers to Master Shantou as Master of Kuan Min Temple, because probably that is where Master Shantou wrote most of his writings. But anyway, I hope today's explanation helped, and I will, actually, we will read Shinran Shogin's explanation on these inscriptions tomorrow. So I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, please, 임인가쇼, please put your palms together. ナモアミーダ仏、ナモアミーダ仏、ナモアミーダ仏、ナマンダ仏、ナンマンダ仏、ナンマンダ仏。This concludes today's morning service, and I hope you will have a wonderful day today and hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.